Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with my good friend Brent. We're playing Dead Space 3 Cooperative Mode. I left a weapon part out here that I have to get before going into the Brusilov, so let's go pick that up. It's on the front of the ship. Brett, what do you have to say about that? How's your weekend been?
Good. Those are two very different questions.
It's true.
The front of the ship, I'm really excited to approach it and pick up that weapon part we've been longing for weeks upon weeks.
I think it's in one of these. It might be in one of these. I'm pretty sure it's in one of these. Open up! Seriously, open up. There we go. Okay, that wasn't it. I'm gonna break these crates, though, so make sure you get the shit in them. Because you have separate loot than me.
Okay.
Let's try this one. There it is! Haha! Got it. Okay.
Whee!
What was that? Precision tip.
It's just the tip, I guess.
Yeah. I mean, like a whole precision part. If you will.
Where do you go?
I'm going up towards the CMS Yugoslavia.
You use this word up, but we're in space.
That's true. I don't know what I'm saying. Come inside with me, good friend.
Do you have a compass on you? Could you like give me the like latitudinal direction?
Yeah, I'm really sorry. I don't have a compass. I wish I did.
Can you use the locator?
Okay, so you don't have your own locator, I assume?
No.
Does this help? Can you see me? Did that make me pop up on your thing?
Nope.
What the fuck? You really need to look at the controls to see what your locator is. I see you.
I did.
Turn left. There you go. You see me?
I just don't think it's bound for the co-op partner. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm just wrong. Yeah, I see you now.
What a joy. Oh god, where'd you go? It seems like using the controller in space is way more confusing than the mouse and keyboard.
Maybe.
We're in the Brusilov. I've never been in here and I don't know where all the pickups are, but I have a little list up in front of me, so hopefully I don't miss anything.
I have an Uncle Brusilov.
No, you don't. That's a lie.
You caught me. I have an Uncle Bruce. I'd like to think that it's short for Brusilov.
Hey. We're not getting any air.
For purposes of this let's play.
My support must be offline. You sure this is a good idea?
How long can you hold your breath?
Okay, fine.
Well, behind you,
if we can find the life support systems, maybe we can get the air flowing again. Look for oxygen containers in the meantime.
Whoops. Okay, so there's no fucking air. Great. All right. This is interesting. They make you, like, go inside a ship. Well, the airlock had air. What the fuck's up with that? But, like, now we're in here and there's no air.
Oh my god.
Oh my god! This fucker. I can hear my heartbeat and it's, like, going really fast and it's terrible. Where are you?
I'm right here. I can hear yours.
You can hear my heartbeat? Is that what you're saying?
Yes.
Locker loot. Oh god. I need some sort of. I need some kind of weapon with a knockback effect. I'm gonna make a force gun. It's gonna be incredible.
Wow, I almost died.
Use some health, Brett, please. Oh god, I'm so nervous. Break this shit. Come on, Isaac.
That was a near-death experience. Do we share air? We have like the same amount right now.
That's probably because we entered at the same time. God, classic Brett. Can we get through here? No. Looks like we have to go this way.
What a funny guy this Justin Barino guy is. God.
I appreciate if you didn't use my real name. Someone might track me down and find me.
I always thought your name was Jay.
Did you get your air back?
I don't know.
Let me see your thing. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Let's do it. Let's continue. All right. Let's just get the air turned back on. That seems like it would be prudent. Oh, God. I like how I stasis him and he still hits me, because I'm so fucking bad at this. Oh, God. Brenny's on ya!
I forgot how to stasis. I forgot how.
I think you aim and press, probably Y. I think it's Y.
I think you're right.
Definitely right. You know why?
Because you're always right.
Exactly. Let's just follow the locator and get the air turned on, because Jesus, this is terrible. All right. Boy, I sure wish that this restriction of air wasn't on us. What's up?
That sound was awesome.
What sound?
Did you hear that?
It's in here.
Probably loot.
We're in the bathrooms. This is a private area. We shouldn't be in here.
Excuse me.
Just hanging out in the shower. I understand.
Yes. Yes. Alright, that's that.
Waiting for partner. Jesus, I don't understand the whole, like, waiting for partner. I'm here. Doors. Yeah, it's like we're always, like, standing right next to each other. Everything about the co-op in this game is really fluid, except for that, it seems like. Oh, yeah, we have a line gun. I should use that. Here's some more air. Oh, God. Enemies. Open up, you piece of shit. The creepy little dog things. Fetus dogs. Dog fetus. Well, I mean, they're not dog fetuses, but they were fetuses in, like, the previous installments. Give me this
baby
air.
Goal.
What a dream. Oh, man, there was an explosive container right there, but we could have blown that asshole sky high.
We'll get the next one.
Sky high? I think we have to go down here. Dude, ladder, man. You gotta look for the ladders. If you see a ladder, that means you're in the right direction, you know? God, I just saw that drop on my head. I was like, what the fuck?
I honestly cannot believe how many ladders are in this game. I'm, like, really disappointed.
Yeah, it's pretty outstanding. Explosive module and text log. All right, well, that's what I was looking for. I hit tab when I pick it up. Sleeping puppets. All right. I don't know what this is saying, but you're welcome to read it.
Dude, that was just like a stasis bomb that I picked up.
Yeah, those are really good. Oh, dude, is this a hacking minigame? Initiate bypass.
Whee!
Oh, God, you need to move your head. Okay, never mind. This is fine. I should let you do this. I bet you're way better at this than me.
Oh, God!
Oh, Jesus!
Why would he do this?
That was terrible. Okay, I'm gonna do this again.
Anything. My ears are blowing up.
Keep an eye out for those things while I do this, because apparently, since this is a co-op mission, they're like, hey, there's two of you, so... God damn it!
Damn it, help me!
This is intense. Did my air just run out?
No, you're dead.
So my air ran out. Alright. Because I stopped breathing.
Huh.
This
okay,
is awful.
Do you want to hack while I cover you?
There it is again. It's coming from somewhere in the ship.
What are you talking about?
The transmission,
what do I have
don't
to
you
do?
Hear it?
Find the blue
I'm
spots
not picking up
and
anything.
Click.
Can you home in on it?
Yeah, I'm adjusting our waypoints. Come on.
Nothing else is coming out now. Did you get it?
Oh.
You seem to be having a lot of trouble with this.
This game's hard.
There you go. Oh, good. And that got all the air
I
back.
Was really... under the wire there.
Find the source of the transmission. Okay. So we restored the air. That's good. I think I missed a text log. Let's see.
How dare you?
We'll come to another smaller room with a text log on the ground. So I missed that. We can get that on the way out, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Dude, you always need more space. What the fuck? I'm tired of having to give you so much space.
At least I got somatic jelly, you know?
That's really important. Use that to make health packs.
Yay.
Yay.
We don't have enough, so...
Oh my... I'm using stasis a lot more than I used to. Alright, that's the bathroom. That way. Hang on, I want to go grab this text log that I probably missed. Maybe. Eh, fuck it. No, we'll get it on the way out, because we have to like, leave anyway. I assume. I mean, we wouldn't want to just stay on the Brusilov forever, right, Brett? I mean, it's... Who would want to...
Brusilov? What a nightmare, right?
I'm nervous. What if something pops out?
can see why they didn't call it the Brusilov, because nobody wants to get on this thing.
I guess. I don't know. Let's see.
Boy, there is so much.
What's going here?
Loot in this game.
I know. It's like way more than the other two. It's
like,
seems
like loot
doesn't it?
Frenzy.
Jesus. I hate these ones.
I don't like them because they look like humans, and I'm scared of humans.
Oh god, I picked up an artifact, but I can't. Look. Did you say you're scared of humans?
Yeah.
Good stasis.
Was it not?
Alright, let me pull up that artifact.
Was it not good? Did I mess up?
No, it was great, Brett. Earthgov artifact. This is from John Carver.
I screwed it up, you're just afraid to tell me.
I think this is something about his child. Yeah.
Tell us more.
Let's see. I still have room. This is good, because I still have a bunch of shit to pick up. I have so many health packs. I don't need all these health packs. Jesus. Okay. Up here? Is this it? It's had to go this way, right? Yes.
Yeah.
I love your bright red suit, dude. It's probably my favorite part of this game.
Really just compliments your general attire choices.
Your attire choices? Alright. So let's go in here first.
Yeah, choices of attire.
I wish there was a bench in here, because I'm running out of room.
Oh, shit. I picked up a text log.
That's okay. I should have gotten it, too. We got a... Let's see. Called to study. Is this the right one? Yes. Perfect. Dr. H. Quiroga. I'm not reading through all these, but I'm pulling them up, so... I actually did have one viewer comment how he pauses the video so that he can read the text log. So I guess if you never played the game, then that's
oh,
kind
that's
of the
cool.
point of a Let's Play, I suppose. Oh boy, one of these. Dude, it's a group puzzle.
Great.
Brett.
Oh, these are funny.
If we fuck this up...
What am I supposed to do?
You have to go over to the other one. Oh my god! You are the
Let's
worst at these
again.
Group puzzles. Thank god. I got this one! I got this one! Don't you worry. Okay.
This game isn't fair.
I know. This is way too challenging.
What?
There isn't a path.
Oh my god.
You're, like, embarrassingly bad at this.
Well, I keep trying to move and it, like, doesn't let me because you're in the way.
Don't worry, we just hacked through the door by pushing some little buttons together.
We played a game.
That's totally how that works.
Is it not? I don't get the joke.
This seems like a big battle room. Oh yeah. Is this a fucking cinematic?
This is scary.
Whoa, hey, Carl, what the hell are you doing? Stay away from us. It's okay, I know this, I got this.
All right. Oh god. Stasis. Ha! I dodged. I actually dodged. These guys have a lot of health.
Help me up.
Oh god. We're gonna lose. We are absolutely gonna lose. Can you get me? Yes! What a dream. These fucking assholes on the walls. Oh my god. There we go. I'm shooting these guys with the line gun and there's just like no hit reaction at all. It's ridiculous. Coming. Gotcha. Alright. The revival, like, there's no delay on the revival, which is pretty nice.
This is intense.
It is. Oh, god.
Are you kidding me?
You gotta spam your health packs.
I was aiming on accident. Whoops.
Nope. Aiming on accident. Lots of goodies in here. I hope I have space to pick up whatever we get.
A bench.
Oh, good, a bench. That's great. Here, let's open this thing so that we can, I can drop off my shit after. Okay, room. Yeah, I do, because I had to use so many health packs.
Well, I can't make anything.
Nope, we haven't really picked up anything worthwhile yet. We will, though. Probably next chapter. Yeah, let's open this thing, and then we can drop off all the stuff at the bench. Okay, I guess I'll use the bench then.
What? I was really focused. I'm upgrading my thing.
Oh, okay.
Jesus.
I don't want to go through the tutorial again.
Why not? I'd love to learn.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's open this. Open this bad boy. What'd you put on there?
Like a bunch of reload things and some damage and whatnot. Oh, okay. Why can't I?
I don't understand this. There we go. I think it has to do with spamming it. Like maybe we should spam. I'm gonna drop all this shit off at the bench. We got
compact conic dispersal,
plasma core, compact conic dispersal. That's good. Ammo support. Cool. Well, all right. And I think that's every possible pickup that we got from here. There's one text log we'll get on the way out. Got some good tungsten. I'm going to make a tungsten bar. I'll make two. Okay. You use tungsten bars to get it. You remember like power node rooms from Dead Space 1 and 2?
Uh-huh.
You use tungsten bars pretty much to do that, so. To get in those. Alrighty. Ready to get back? Get back.
Is that it for this like weird mission thing?
Yeah, that was strange. Oh my god. Pick up a second plasma core? I'm confused. Hang on, let me go drop this off again. And I might make a couple health packs because I just used a shit ton of them. Let's see. No, I did not. Strange. Do I have any in the safe? Wow, this is embarrassing. I actually used like way too many health packs. Luckily, I have so much somatic gel that I can make a piss ton of them.
I can probably.
No, I have a.
Hook you up if you need them.
No, I'm good. All right.
Got some. I got those med packs you've been looking for. I know what you like.
Do you?
This is unlocked.
Back the way we came.
Come on. This way.
Come on, back the way we came. Get in here.
Great. They must have destroyed life support.
They can think.
They're trying to trap us on this ship. We have to get out of here.
They can think? Oh god. This motherfucker. Dude, that was great. You did a great job. I shot a stasis and completely whiffed. Let's try that again. There we go. I hate how they turn into those things.
Behind you.
Oh. Whoa.
Good thing I crouched.
Dude, when you crouch, they can't see you. Did you know that?
Yeah.
It's also like Jurassic Park. If you stand completely still, the Tyrannosaurus can't get you.
Can't get you.
Can't get you. Okay, so I don't think it's in here. The extra... Oh, behind us. Is there like just like an unlimited amount of these things until we get off the ship? Because that would really suck.
Well, I think the game creators were concerned because if they weren't unlimited, we'd make them go extinct, which is really not a good thing to do.
Yeah.
That'd be rude.
That's like, you know, it's another callback to Jurassic Park. If you ask me, this game clearly has some inspiration from Jurassic Park, you know?
Yep. I see it. All the dinosaurs and stuff. Where are you?
I'm killing one of those stupid dog things. Open up, you piece of shit.
Woof, woof.
I think every time I fight these things, I say the same thing. Open up, you piece of shit.
Well, it's what you want. You know what you want. Oh, behind you. Oh, got him.
did you? Jesus.
That transformation is so pointless. They're so easy to kill once they do that.
I know. Oxygen. What a dream. I might actually have to make some ammo packs because I'm using it quite a bit. God damn it! Another one!
To answer your question, yes, I do think that they're unlimited.
Alright, let's go. Let's just get the fuck out of here.
You might want to fill up on oxygen.
I did already.
God. Wow, what a wizard.
What do you think I am?
Some kind of amateur.
Okay, the text log might be down here. I'm almost positive I didn't get it.
Do you need 100% of the text logs?
I mean, you don't need them. I'm just trying to get them all. It's called... No, I did get it. Death at First Light. Maybe I just didn't read it. All right. Cool. All right, so I think we've got everything from the Brusilov. Dude, climb that ladder. I'm so excited. Oh, my God.
I just love it, you know?
Oh, man. I just don't understand why they're like, yeah, let's add some new features. Ladders. Definitely ladders, you know?
I know. It's really dumb. Like? No, I was just standing in the corner.
I think it's like, oh, these ships are so old that they use ladders. God, what a bunch of idiots, right?
You see, here at EA, we like realism. All these elevators on these zombie-ridden ships are just really breaking the immersion. Now we have ladders. Not right. Only will we make your gameplay experience longer, but it will also be more tedious and more realistic.
Did we mention you also have to scavenge for berries so that you can eat throughout the gameplay? Alrighty. Well, that's the Brusilov. We're going to head over to the Greeley for another mission. I think the Greeley is actually pretty challenging. But we'll head over to the Greeley. We can end the episode there, and then we'll come back. And, dude, we're going to fuck the Greeley.
I would like to not.
You don't want to fuck the Greeley?
No.
Greeley. Co-op players not ready for travel. Brett, why are you never ready for travel? All I want to do is travel with you.
I'm a little busy. I don't really understand how this game works. I'm just kind of following you.
So, yeah, this part, it's strange. Until we get down to the planet, it's a lot more straightforward. But there's, like, these side missions. We're pretty much just doing, like, side quest sort of things in space. And we're repairing a shuttle so that we can make it down to the planet. Or maybe that's... Maybe I'm jumping a little too far
ahead.
Would
you say that we're partaking in voyages?
Exactly.
Boy, that makes me nervous.
Let me tell you, it makes me a little skittish. Like, my nerves, they're, like, really acting up and bothers me. It's like little ants crawling on my skin, you know?
Yeah.
I don't understand why all these skips have different names. Like, aren't we in the same one that we arrived in? The last one was called The Surgeon, and this one's Think Tank. Makes no sense. But let me tell you, the ladders, they really bring me back to, I think, what's important here.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and end it here, and when we come back, we'll do the Greeley. So thanks, everyone, for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye now.